Clear that encampment. Brian, we'll check back with you in a short while. Thank you.
Meantime, we're following a potentially explosive situation in Washington, D.C., where Occupy protesters are vowing to stay their ground as police try to disband their camp. The next few hours could be the most intense. Our own Brian Todd has been there all day watching what's going on. What is the latest over there, Brian?
Wolf, this has been one of the most active and contentious 24-hour periods since the occupiers moved.